गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई सुमित्रा नायक वेलकम यू इन योर सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। आवर टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज स्टेट गवर्नमेंट। सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर क्लास। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कम टू नो दैट व्हाट इज स्टेट गवर्नमेंट। द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट इज द पॉलिटिकल अथॉरिटी दैट गवर्न्स एन एंटायर स्टेट। एवरी स्टेट इन इंडिया हैज अ सेपरेट स्टेट गवर्नमेंट। द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट लुक्स आफ्टर द सब्जेक्ट्स लाइक education, health, agriculture, forestry, irrigation, law and order, etc. The state government consists of the governor, the chief minister, and the council of ministers. The governor is the head of the state. He or she is appointed by the president for a period of 5 years. Students, do you know Shri Kalraj Mishra is the governor of Rajasthan? To be eligible for the post of a governor, a person must be a citizen of India and above the age of 35 years. The governor approves bills passed by the state legislature and recommends the budget amongst the other functions. Like the Lok Sabha, elections for the state legislative assembly are also held in every 5 years. The elected members are called members of the legislative assembly or MLAs. The leader of the majority party of the state legislative assembly or Vidhan Sabha is appointed as the chief minister by the governor. Students, as you know, Shri Ashok Gehlot is the present chief minister of Rajasthan. On the advice of the chief minister, the governor appoints other ministers and together they form the council of ministers. Every state has a legislature consisting of one house or two houses. Some states of India have legislative assembly like the Lok Sabha of the parliament, while some states of India have legislative council like the Rajya Sabha. That's all for the day. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.